Hi everyone! Today I have two DIYs for you in one video. These are two very simple and easy DIYs. This first one is the mullet skirt, and the first thing you want to do is mark how short you want the front to be, and then just draw two lines that curve all the way down to the bottom. After you do that, draw a line down the middle of that curve. This is where we're going to fold it in half and cut it. Now we are folding the top layer of the skirt in half and cutting along the curve we drew. This is going to help us make sure that both sides turn out even. And I apologize for the crazy hair in the pajamas because I seriously just woke up with no intention of making a video. Try the skirt on again, and now this time we are going to mark the underskirt. For this second layer, we aren't going to follow the same curve we did with the top layer, we're just going to cut it straight across. After you try it on, see if there are any changes you want to make to the skirt. For me, the opening curve was just a little too small, so I'm just cutting it a little wider at the bottom. Sometimes it is better to wear the dress while you're cutting because you can see how the skirt falls. And if you don't think you can cut while you're wearing it, have a friend help you. Just be careful when cutting freehand because you might cut off too much. This next part is going to be showing you guys how to give any shirt a tie in the front. First, mark how short you want your shirt to be. For the front of the shirt, just follow the pattern I'm drawing, and remember, it doesn't have to be perfect. Even right now, I'm not sure of what I'm doing, I'm just winging it as I go along. Okay, so really important that you guys are marking down the center of the shirt, and an easy way to find the center of the shirt is to take it off and fold it in half and draw a line. Yeah, so I did not do that, so my markings are a little bit off, but I know the shape pretty well, so I can just easily adjust it. After some practice, you probably won't really need the markings anymore because, as you see here, it is a pretty simple cut. Once you cut the two ties in the front out, just follow that line you marked earlier for the length of your shirt and cut it straight all the way to the back. The last thing you want to do is try the shirt on and see if everything fits the way you want it to. And if you want to hem it, that is optional and all up to you. And that goes for the skirt and the shirt.
Thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe!